Would you like to play first? Yes. Oh god, I don't think I can mulligan Ascendancy. It's just so convenient to have it. Just need to find like a Mana Dork here. A Mana Dork or a Magma Spray. We'll just make this hand. Suddenly do reasonable things. That's from that 8 mana I was playing. Thank you, Moto. Let's see. Play another. I'm going to play Tapland. I'm going to play Ascendancy on 3, I guess. Fetching for a Plains, of course, so I don't have to take that much damage. If it plays an Ordeal here, I might just lose, which is kind of funny. Because Retraction Helix isn't a proper bounce spell. Okay, Hero. Yeah, between the 2-1 drops and Hero, this deck might just like be legitimately good. It's kind of interesting. Another Retraction Helix. Good old redundant Retraction Helix. Alright, here we go. Plains. Red. Blue. Ascendancy. Yeah, I definitely didn't play this deck flawlessly in these videos, but I did learn a thing or two, and the deck's still new, so hopefully you guys learned a thing or two along with me. I usually think those are the more informative videos, as opposed to like someone just dying. I don't know. People just dying is fun too. Oh god, now the Ordeals only cost 1 mana. I've used Hero in black-white aggro with like the Bestow guys to good effect, but this turn is just ridiculous. Holy crap, I want to build this guy's deck. This looks like a much better, a much more fun thing than whatever the heck it is that I'm trying to do. 6-7. Again, I guess I'm technically not dead. But I look pretty dead. Yeah, I guess I had to mold this. Ascendancy not good enough. I can actually bounce his board, assuming no tricks. And if he had a trick, I think he would have used it, right? Yeah, I think I want to do that just because it'll be looting. So I'm going to unmorph first. Me in, that's a good draw. But then if he doesn't have burn to put me away, we might just be in actually really good shape here. Loot again. Get the usually you want a second Mana Dork, but Dragon's Mantle is pretty strong. Like I could bounce his guy and then Dragon's Mantle. Yeah, I think I just want to get a, I don't know. I don't know what I want to do. So if I get a second Mana Dork, I can try and like legitimately go off next turn. Or I could take the Dragon's Mantle and try and combo with this turn, or like dig down to a Treasure Cruise at least. I'm gonna take the Follower. I'm going to go with the conservative line. I'm not even going to play the Battlefield Forge because I'll probably want to loot it away. He can dump both of his guys again. That's whatever. Treasure cruise. Don't mind if I do. I should just win pretty easily from here. Ooh, Twin Flame. Twin Flame's sweet. Makes comboing much easier. And there's another Treasure Cruise. So let's see. This is going to be an additional 2 mana. Need 2 mana on top of that. Yeah, that's fine. And then this is also looting for crews. Let's see, we have 6 cards in our graveyard, and I want crews to be a single blue. Magnus Ray, Red on Time. I think I bottom. Or not bottom. Bin all of this, including the commune. Matter of finding the win. Treasure Cruise is so good. More Magnus Sprays. Guess we start killing his guys. Which is fine. Gives them a little bit of information for the next game, though. Okay, we can go infinite with this. Maybe I just want to like kill his guys and kill him, though, as opposed to like dirtling and going infinite. Because we're pretty close to just having lethal. Yeah, there's no reason. With that on staying. Obviously, if you're a fan of overkilling for more, you could have dirtled way harder there, but I mean, once you have the win, you should just kill the person, I think. Probably have the win sooner than that, but yeah. So, I don't think I wanted to change anything. I didn't think I was going to win that game. That's kind of neat. Yeah, I'm just gonna submit a Reno.